Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the first ever BDP Fashion Show! I am your host, Gus Courtney, and today is a very special day, for it's the first ever BDP Fashion Show. I'm here with our famous announcer, Harry Styles. Give it up for Harry Styles. Thank you for coming, by the way. And I'm here with two very special judges that are gonna judge the amazing fashion today. Up first, our first judge, coming from Australia, is Ethan Bilbrey! Ethan Bilbrey has been in many different fashion shows, and I'm so glad you're able to come out today. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. You may have a seat. Our second judge from today, coming from Romania, is Joe Babcock! Coming from the beach, he just got off, is Joe Babcock. Thank you so much for coming, by the way. We are going to start the fashion show very shortly. Thank you all for coming.
Right, ladies and gentlemen. This is the award you will be competing for. We will be judging you based off of your style, the sassiness of your walk, and your stout spirit. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the 2023 Stout Fashion Show.
Jurassic Stout.
I like the dino on it. I like the.
I do. It does look like a dinosaur.
The color scheme is kind of odd, though.
Yeah, I agree. I'm gonna have to put that into consideration.
Okay, you ready?
Ready?
Next up, we have Sam Bizzurro showing off the 2012 Lumberjack Homecoming shirt. This one's a personal favorite.
I kind of like the design.
I do like the flannel design on it. Lumberjacks, obviously, they wear flannel. Everybody knows that.
Yeah, okay, okay.
That's some nice points. All right.
Thank you, Sam, for showing off your lumber. We have Sam Pizzurro in the Peace, Love, and Stout Homecoming 2011 shirt.
Oh, that design.
Peace, Love, and Stout, more like piece of shit.
I'm gonna have to agree with that. I'm ready to vote.
Me too, bro.
Wow, what a great performance. It was amazing to see all the old t-shirts. We have our judges here to present the award. We got Joe Babcock and Ethan Bilbrey to present it tonight.
All right, thank you, Gus. Ladies and gentlemen, it was a tough decision. Each shirt had its own unique characteristics, but at the end of the day, there can only be one winner. I'm gonna hand the mic over to my co-judge, Joe, for our decision.
Yes, thank you everyone for coming tonight. It's been an eventful night, and we made our decision. The winner for tonight is Harry Styles!
Thank you all for coming tonight. I hope you guys have a great rest of your night. I'd like to thank our judges one more time, Ethan Bilbrey and Joe Babcock for being here. They did an amazing job. I hope all of you guys have a safe ride home and you'll come again next time for the BDP Fashion Show. Have a good night. Thank you.